Hello guys, welcome to Chess Addict. Today I am going to tell you some interesting chess facts. This match was played between Bobotsov vs Urkov in 1966, and interestingly, the world record of the longest time for castling move to take place. Castling took place in 46th move. Keep watching till end. It was 46th move, white finally castled.